In this page, as I mentioned before, there are four sections like vowels, gunintalu, ottulu, and practicing words. So we finished 3 weeks sessions, and I hope you practiced well. Vowels, consonants, gunintalu, and ottulu. Now we are in week four. So this week and the coming 4 weeks, so total 5 weeks, we will be focusing on the reading small words. So after completing this course, you can read anything. Okay, so for this you need to download the textbooks. Go to week 4, 2, 3, 4 letter words. If you want to practice the previous one, you can go to each section. For example, week 1 you will find vowels and consonant and resources and workbook, and week 2 you will find the gunintamulu with videos, and all the recorded sessions are available. In week 3 folder, you will find, along with recorded session, you will find additional resources to practice. In week 4, I just opened now. Let me go to this page. There is a video playlist. This playlist has more than 150 videos. If you check here, you will find the reading practice videos, Telugu reading practice, all small words and some of them hard words. Okay, just go through one by one and pause the video and try to read. Okay, if you don't find, if you are not getting the pronunciation, watch the video, then try. So like that you practice, then slowly you will get more practice. And to do writing practice with the words, what you have to do, I have given some resources here. These are four textbooks. They are like first class, second class, third class, fourth class textbooks from Andhra Pradesh APSCERT government textbooks. So you can just click and download, and if you want, you can take printout or just watch on the screen and write on your notebook. So this is the textbook. There is a download button, you can download and use this material for reading and writing practice of the words. Okay, so now in this is about brief. So in today's session, what I'm going to do, I will choose some words from the first lesson from first class book. Later I will tell you the page number and everything, so you can also refer the book. Now let me share the word document. While typing, I will give some time to read. You try to read. I will also explain how it forms, how each word forms, with what components. Some of them we don't use. For some of the word, for example, Allah, for the words like this, we don't use any gunintalu or ottulu. It is simple word. So, but some of them we would use multiple components like gunintalu and ottulu combinations. So we are going to make words in today's session. Now I will share a different document. That is word document for practice. Words from lesson 1. Palaka. Lesson name is Palaka. I will write the page number also. So later it will be easy for you to go to that page and practice. This is in page number 10. So words from lesson 1. Palaka. Page number 10. Okay. This is the reference. Now I'm going to type the first word. Can somebody try to read while I am making some formatting settings?
Palaka.
Yes, Palaka. So this is Palaka. Let me bring the next word. Okay, first you try, then I will explain how we can. Okay, let me explain. First we have cha. This is cha. Okay, this is the complete word. Yeah, this is complete word, but I am going to explain one by one how we made this word. First we wrote cha, then we added e vowel sound. So after adding e vowel sound, that means goody, it became chi. Then we have ta. To the letter ta, we added tavattu. So now it is chitta, chitta. Okay. Again, we need to add gudi, that means e gunintamu, to the letter ta. So ta becomes t after adding e gunintamu sound. So it is chitti. Can you say chitti?
Chitti.
Yes, chitti. Okay.
Chitti.
Yeah.
Chitti.
Yes. Yeah, let me bring the next word. Okay. First I will write full word, then I will explain. Okay. Can somebody try? Cha plus cha plus
cha
e chi. Okay.
Chi.
This is cha. After adding good e vowel sound, it became chi. Okay. Chi. Then second letter, just la. There is no gunintamu or vottu. Simple.
La.
Then third letter.
Ka. Ka.
Yeah. Yes. Chila ka. Okay. Then fourth letter. Yes. Ma. Ma. But it has dirgamu and ma vottu. So you need to say ma. Ma. Okay, first I will write ma. This is just ma. Okay. Then after adding ma vattu, it becomes ma, like double sound. Emphasized one. Ma.
Okay.
Then also
ma.
We added dirgam. So to get a long vowel sound. So chilakamma. So this is chilakamma.
Chilakamma.
Okay. Now I will type the next word. Next word is actually in the textbook it is like a sentence, like they are in one line, but since I am explaining each word, I am typing in a like a list, but later when you are reading you combine and read. Okay, this is I think repeat. Okay, lesson name only, palaka. I already explained.
You're repeating.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, next word is
palaka.
Okay. Can somebody try to read this one? First two letters are very simple. They don't have any gunintamu or vottulu.
E
da.
Yeah. E da. Ma.
Yes. Ma.
Dama.
E dama. Okay. Now I will explain again one by one. Yeah. E dama. Okay.
I'm trying.
Yeah, good. So, yay. Very this good. Is
well done to you.
Yeah. So, this is the first letter, yay. Okay. Next, we have da. Yay, da.
Yay, da, ma.
Then what? We have yeah. Just ma.
Okay.
Ma. To the letter ma,
okay.
We have ma vattu. This is yay, da, ma. Now, yay, da, ma. But to make like long vowel sound, ma, we need to add dirgam. So, yedamma. Can you say?
Mm-hmm.
Yedamma.
Yedamma.
Okay, fine.
Yedamma.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm bringing the next word. This is long word.
It's yed again.
No, no.
Oh, no.
Okay.
No, that's longer.
Okay, now you try. It is not ye. For ye, you will see
no,
some gap between the two components. This is ye, but this is not ye. This is... Okay, I will explain one by one. Yeah, I will explain one by one. This is pa. So, without dirgam, pa, it looks like this. This is pa, just pa. Then, to make it pa, long vowel sound, we add dirgam. So after adding dirgam, after removing talakattu and adding dirgam, it becomes pa. Okay, pa. Pa.
Ma.
Pa. Okay.
Ma.
Okay, the next one is no, it is not ma.
Ma.
It is wu. Wu.
Ma.
I will write ma here. This is ma, this is va. Okay, thus I selected now. This is ma, this is va. Okay, but for the letter va, we added wu vowel sound. Wu, okay. Okay, pavu. Okay, pavu. This is va, then wu vowel sound. Va plus wu becomes pavu. Okay, then we have. Okay, can you try? Yes, correct, correct. Ra. This is ra, and after adding dirgam, it becomes ra. Ra.
Yes,
this is
yeah.
Correct.
Yeah.
Okay, try the next one.
We already mentioned
here, but there is no dirgam. That is the difference.
Okay.
Ma.
Yes, correct. Ma with ma vuttu. So you need to say ma, ma. Double ma. Double M sound. This is ma.
Pavurayamma.
Yes, pavurayamma.
This is pavurayamma.
Yeah. This is ma. Then we are adding ma avuttu. Pavurayamma.
Pavurayamma.
Okay. So pavurayamma. Yeah.
This is the most exciting part of the course.
Yeah, if you learn completely, like vowels, gunintalu, all those things in 3 weeks, it will be easy for you. One minute, I'm bringing the next word. Okay, I wrote the full word. Can you try? This is pa. No, this is pa. Pa. Then. Yeah, pa. Then we have letter ta with vottu, ta vottu, and u vowel sound. So, this is ta. Then after adding ta vottu, it becomes ta. Ta. Then ta, double T sound, double T with a, ta. Then after adding u vowel sound, it becomes two. Yes, pattu. Okay, pattu. Okay, can you try the next letter?
Pattukko.
Almost correct, but the gunintamu is wrong. No. This is correct. This is ka.
No.
Then yes, correct, correct. Pattu ke, correct. Okay. So
pattu ke.
Yeah. This is ka. After removing and adding etvamu, it became ke. Okay. Ka plus etvamu. I mean, ye vowel sound became ke. Okay. Try the next one. First we have la. Okay. This is plain la. Okay. And it has la vottu also.
Now the next one.
Okay. So this one la vottu. Then e gunintamu sound. So li. Li. You need to read like li. But if you read together, you can read correctly. Kelli. These two are kelli. So pattu kelli. Yes.
Pattu kelli da.
One more thing. We have here sunna. Okay. Sunna. So I will add sunna here. Yes. Okay. Now particularly up to here, up to without sunna it is pattukelli. Then after adding sunna, it becomes pattukellim. Pattukellim. Like if we add sunna after a, it is am. If you add sunna after any letter, you bring the sound. So it is already li, li. So li becomes lim. Pattukellim.
Pattukellim.
Okay. So try the next letter.
D.
Yes, the correct,
da.
But it has
da.
Yes, correct.
Da. So,
okay, now yeah. Now read the full word.
Da.
Pattu kelinda.
Yes, correct.
Kelinda.
Yes, pattu kelinda.
Pattu kelinda.
Pattu kelinda.
Yeah, pattu kelinda. Okay. Let me bring the next word. Okay. Okay. Please try this one. So the first letter is A. Okay, A. There is no gunintamu or vottu. This is simple A. Okay. Then next we have ga with gudi.
Ga.
Yes.
Ye.
Yes, correct. Okay, try the next one.
What is that word?
So let me explain.
Ooh,
No, let me write. So this is re. So how we got re? Okay. First we have ra. This is ra.
Yeah.
Okay. Then we
right.
To make it e. Like E vowel sound, we remove yes. Talakattu and we add gudi. So ra became re.
Okay.
So now the full word is yegiri.
Yegiri, yeah.
Yes, correct.
Yegiri.
Yegiri, okay. Okay, let me bring the next word. Okay.
Okay.
Try this one. Let us go one by one. Okay, pa. Try only the first letter first. This is
pam.
Pa.
Po.
Po. Correct. Po.
Pa.
Okay. So first po. We have pa. Okay. This is just pa. Then we need to make this one like we need to add othvamu. So after adding othvamu, it becomes po. Okay.
Oh,
we remove talakattu and we add O. Okay, O sound.
Yeah.
Po. Okay, try the next one. I mean this one.
Pa. Da.
Va.
Va, yes.
Va.
Yeah, va. Yes, correct.
That is va.
Yes, correct.
Va.
Ma.
Yes. Ma and Dirgam. Ma. Povamma.
Povamma.
Povamma. Yes.
Povamma.
Povamma.
Yes, yes. 1 minute. I will share another document for your convenience. If you look at this page, these are the words we practiced. But this one, please take one printout and keep in front of you. Next week while practicing, or even when you are practicing alone also, you keep this document in front of you, okay, and open the book and try to read the word. Okay, if you don't understand anything, you need to check this list. This is like complete list. In the first column you will find all vowel sounds. Okay, in the third column, I mean this black letters one, you will find all the gunintamulu symbols. Okay. And in the here in the blue color area, blue color text, they are the consonants. All the blue color except the bottom line for each consonant, those are like consonants, but below the consonant you will find vottulu. So this page consists everything. Okay, so whatever you learned in these 3 weeks, like summary. So you please keep this printout in front of you, or you can just open in the device. And next week when we practice, if you don't understand, just see and tell me. Okay, also you can use this document as a reference when you're practicing alone. Instead of opening many documents, it will be easy if you read this page. Okay. Okay, now I will type the next word.
Ubama.
Next, we have a repeated word.
Vama.
This is repeated word.
Devama.
No, no. This one. This we already discussed this one,
Palaka.
But you can try.
Palaka.
Yes, correct.
Palaka.
Palaka.
Yes. Okay. Palaka.
Yeah, Palaka. Tevama. Tevama.
Ah, yes.
Tevama.
Okay. So you already understand this one, so I will not explain. Next we have Palaka again. Next we have. Okay, please try this one.
Pa. Oh, you got Palaka. This one here is the.
That some is the na. Na.
Na.
Yes, correct.
Na. Mama. Devam. Nadama.
Nadama. Correct.
Yes.
Nadama.
Yes.
So first we have na, then we have dirgam, then we have da. We have ma with mavattu. So it became nadamma.
Nadamma.
So the next word is. Okay. Can you try this one?
Pa.
Yeah, it is correct. Pa.
Padu.
Padu. Padu is.
Pandu.
No.
Yes.
No,
Pandu.
No.
Pandu.
Pandu.
Yeah.
Pandu.
So it is just pa. First letter is pa. Since we
Pandu.
Have sunna,
yeah.
We need to read as pam. Pam. Okay. Then we have da. Okay. Da. It is just
Pandu.
Da. Then we added u vowel sound, that is here. So. Da became
do.
Pandu.
Do.
Yes.
Pandu. The last word is.
Okay, please try.
Da. 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 Need. Da. Wait.
Need a.
No, yeah, need the ma.
Yeah, almost correct. So, it is na. Na and became now it became as ni after adding e vowel sound.
Nedama.
Da.
Nedama.
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 Nedama. Nedama.
Nedama. So nedama. So we successfully completed the first lesson. Let us open the second lesson. This is words from lesson 2. Lesson name is Padava, page number
16.
Okay, can somebody try to read this one? This is the first, this is the lesson name actually. I already read, but you try.
Padava.
Yes, correct.
Padava.
Padava, yes.
Padava.
So in this lesson the first word is this one. Okay, can somebody try to read this one? You are reading the second letter, so read the first letter first. This is va.
Oh, va,
and it
va.
Has dirgamu. So va. After adding dirgam sound, I mean a vowel sound, it became va. Then we have na and also dirgham
na
yeah Again. So it is vana vana it has both the letters have long vowel sounds vana
like vana pata
yes so yes
vana vana
yes correct
vana vana vana
okay ka. Okay, so actually,
can I ask a question?
Yeah, we have only 1 minute time. If you don't complete, you continue asking in the group. No problem, continue.
It's easy to make a mistake between the pa and the va.
Yes, it's confusing.
It's very easy to make that when it's pa va, and va.
Yeah, this is va, this is pa. Now I will write without dirgham. This is va. This is pa.
Okay, okay.
After writing dirgham, it becomes pa, then pa.
Yes.
Mm. Okay.
Okay. Pa. So the pa always has the dirgham across it. I must remember that. That's a good tip.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
This is va. This is pa. And we are running out of time. We will meet in the next week and continue practicing using the resources. Also, watch those videos.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Dhanyavadamu. Dhanyavadamu. Beautiful lesson.